everyone, this is Arjun's Happy World. So today we have a toy named Magic Rubik's Cube.
I will show you how it looks. Then I will tell you how it works. It looks something like this. You can purchase this on Amazon. Yeah. So it looks like this. There are many more varieties and colors of these things. They actually spin and they can be like this. So now I will tell you how it works. So for this, to start it, we will need a button. The button will be here in the middle. It works like this. And of course, it needs batteries. Like there, I don't know how many size, because when I bought it, it already was with batteries. I don't use it, that's why the battery is not gone till now. So it says something like this, like a song. It's Chinese, by the way, so I don't know this language. So let's just ignore that and go to the first mode. This is the easy mode. This is the second difficult mode. Third difficult. And like this, it gets difficult and difficult. And after the yellow, the volume comes. So the volume part, this is the volume part. It becomes to 1, twist it to 3 and 4. Let's keep it for full right now. And we'll come back. First, let's do the easy mode. And to start, you need to pull this upwards. It has started. So I will show you how to play it. So you need to match the colors by this in the card. So we have this. So it should work something like this. And if you will get a green light, it means it's correct. Another green light. This game is kind of fun. I do take this in travels for me to play it. It's actually fun. You can go get this on Amazon. So it's like this. Let's do a last win. Yeah. So it works something like this. And then you can try more difficult levels. And so this was today's video. If you liked it, like, subscribe and start the notification bell so you don't miss out on any new video of mine. Goodbye.